Hi everyone, welcome to our channel MathTech. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how you can log in or sign in on 401k account. For that, you need to open any browser on your device according to your preference. Once you open the browser, you need to type a URL 401k login and you'll be accessed to this result page, where on the first link you can see login to Fidelity NetBenefits. So here this redeem conveniently access your workplace benefits plan such as 401ks and other savings plans, stock option, health saving accounts and health insurance. So you need to click on this link. This will take you to the login page of Fidelity NetBenefits, where you need to enter your username, password, and if you want to remember your username, then you can click on this box. Or if you don't want to remember your username, then leave as it is. Once you are done with filling up the credentials, you can click on login button and log in on your 401k account. If you forget your username or password, you can click on this link and reset your username or password. If you are new to our channel, then subscribe it. And if you find this video useful, don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you.